Something blocks the mechanism above the door. Can you get to it?
Pennington thought everything was fine. Really?
He lied. He manipulated them all. He must face justice.
We want proof.
But what do you need? The captain must pay.
Is it just me, you?
I felt it too.
From the past linger here.
Lay down your weapon, Prospector, and stand away. I'll not say it twice.
Hear me. I'm not your foe.
Obey the order. Put the pickaxe down.
Your uniform won't protect you, son. Your officer will bury us all. He'll bury us all.
He'll bury us all. He meaning Pennington, right?
Who else?
They brought more friends.
Spectre heading for that corpse. Watch your step.
Die, you bastard!
Sebastian, what is this place?
It's not true. It's only... The people were angry, and for good reason.
Rebel camp.
Change the guard when they bring the food. The old ones scarper while the new ones are still busy with the victuals. While they have their hands full, we take them.
Weapons, sabotage plans? Just how bad was the revolt?
Not as bad as Pennington burying us all alive.
That's no answer.
All right, Sebastian, fess up. What's going on?
What matters is that Pennington must pay. There is nothing else.
Sebastian Priest, in the mine you were to tend to the sick. Instead, you afflicted them.
What? No. This is a heinous lie. I gave my life.
You turned into a tyrant until revolt emerged among the exhausted survivors.
They must have gone mad down in the dark. Their rage found a target in me, the captain's man. I died innocent. I died a hero.
You're a murdering coward. Blame Pennington all you want. We know 'tis a lie.
I didn't. I never did that. It's not me. It's all a lie. I love Helen with all my heart. Pennington must pay. You must make Pennington pay for his crimes!
You'll not get away with this, Sebastian! Come back here, you coward!
I don't think he's coming back.
Traces of a ghost's memory resonate here.
They told us to stay put for a few days, and we listened. When days turned to weeks, we made do. Now food's running low, and they've bolted the doors. We must act now, before it's too late.
Over here. Look. I love doing that.
Path is clear.
We go deeper.
Not gonna make this easy for you. A wee Highland kiss for you.
Don't fret. We're coming for you. I can't believe Sebastian lied to us all. To Helen.
Is this why the creature is angry? I would be.
Perhaps. Sebastian wants Pennington to be punished at all costs, and I'm not sure why. There's a way through. I can take care of it.
Where are we now?
Miners, left to die in sickness and starvation. Helen was right. This was an atrocity. But she blamed the wrong man.
The pattern needs to line up.
A lot of men were locked in here.
Left to the pit, only restrained by the fear of falling.
that.
There was essence tied to the altar. I've consumed it all.
That's great, I suppose. Are you all right?
Yes. I feel invigorated. Need me to give that roadblock a little push?
Huh.
impressive.
The sight of them makes me wonder if their resistance was even worth it in the end.
Against their bodies with nothing but silence for your answer. What do you think?
These must be Sebastian's remains.
Curious. Priest said he was the last to die. Said he shot himself when hope ran out. That someone stove this fella's head in with a pike. This was no romantic suicide. This was bloody murder. Plus, there's no ghost tie. Look, the mark from before.
No ghost tie. So why did he not pale and become a specter like the rest?
Sebastian told Helen a story. His prominent chest wound was part of it. But it's a fiction. He spun her a lie.
I'm starting to doubt the lieutenant's ghost. I think it's an effigy of Sebastian sent to get close to Helen. Maybe even to Pennington. Not a specter. Something more elaborate. But what? And why? Sebastian is a doll, stuffed with stolen memory, made by whatever lurks down here.
It's leeching Helen's essence. We must tell her.
Whatever about Helen. First we need to find the doll maker. We'll soon be out, together.
Little boy and me would appreciate you staying close. I know the stink has long since gone, but I swear I smell it anyway.
We're getting close. Shelter, if you need a fire to warm you up.